So enjoy yourselves. We are more than happy to be a part of this. Thank you, Andy, for having us be a part of this. He's done such a good dude, there's so many good things for the scene, and this show is no exception to that. Thank you to the rest of the bands for participating with this special night, and we're having a good time. This next song was inspired by sometimes the way I feel when I wake up in the morning and wonder if I'm the only one who is so disgusted with the world around me. And I get to thinking, how far am I willing to go? What will I do to make this world a better place? And so I ask you all tonight, the same question, what are you willing to do to make this world a better place? This song's called Manifest. We'll be right back.
goats.
Thank you guys, we got a few more left for you. If you like it all, what you hear or see tonight from us, check us out in the back. We got three members back there. Also got some t-shirts. Show us some love, we appreciate it. Want to put out a special thanks to Clinton, the funeral home. These guys do amazing things here. We're so lucky. Our city is so lucky to have a space like this. Not a lot of cities have venues like this that we call their own. This music that we play, that we all listen to, that we all play, is so dearly important to all of us. It keeps us sane, keeps our heads above water. It helps us let go of all the bullshit that keeps us down day to day. But that music cannot be played without spaces like this to play it in. So respect this space, protect it, treat it as your own. This song's called Reason to Live. Got one song left for you guys. Early. I know you all wanted to keep the board sold out, but we appreciate it nonetheless. Got one last song. Let's go out to the gallows.